If the camera app icon is missing from the home screen of your iPhone, then let us see how to fix the issue. Now the first thing that you can do is pull the screen down, and you can see there is camera icon in the suggestion, whereas there is no camera icon on the home screen of the iPhone. So what you do, again pull the screen down, tap and hold on this camera icon for some time, and then you have to select this option, add to home screen. So once you do it, the camera icon will be available on the home screen. Now the next case can be if the owner or if someone has restricted the camera app to appear on the home screen of the iPhone by using screen time passcode, then also the camera app won't be available on the home screen. And if I try to search the camera app here, you can see there is no camera app. You can only see settings for the camera application. Now in this case, what needs to be done is you have to go to settings, you have to go to this option screen time, then you have to go to this option content and privacy restrictions, select allowed apps, and here you need to enter the screen time passcode. And then if you see, there is a camera application which is right now disabled, so enable this option, and once you enable this, then the camera icon should be visible on the home screen of the iPhone.